And Mr. Haji Bahadur Khan also contributed half million this one. Haji Sahib, he has also contributed half million.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, you say aga bas aga aga kar diye aga aga kar diye main aap pe aga hui
are to mohammad nabi yeah okay
aaj aashiq bhai sab na ek idhar
idhar
acha aur chhod do bachche ko
aga gaya priya yeah thank you.
We have to do whatever we can do. If we can buy the some toys for 5,000, buy and bring here and give them.
Yes.
If you buy the one packet of sugar, buy and bring here and give these children. These children are the deserving our attention, our love, and our resources.
Yeah. We are very grateful for your coming. It is not your first time to come. And we are very grateful for the people of Lira. And even outside the Lira, we thank the Almighty God who have directed you to us, to this home, to this orphanage. And they are thanking you. Thank you for fathering and mothering them. And what you have brought, what you have done, this is the way of mothering and fathering them. So we are very, very, very grateful. The children are for all of us to take care. We don't know their future. Maybe God is preparing for them their future. They are going to be president, doctors, and what have you. Good servants of mine. So thank you very much. We have children who are thrown, who are abandoned. These children are fostered for adoption. Let us care for that baby because it is a blessing. When you throw that baby, God may be annoyed and will never give you another baby. When a person wants to adopt a child, they have to apply, they bring for us a letter from LC 123, then a letter from a clan leader, religious leader, then a photocopy of ID. When they bring them here, we take them to our probation office. There is a form, they have to fill that form, then the child is given to them. Like now, there are some children, they are young. So they are under fostering families. They are there. But we are still going with the process of adoption. But they are there in the families.
For this big day today, and today is the first of 2020, starting of the new year. And Pakistan Association, as usual, because it's not the first time, it is now our second time to do such activities, and we are on the right direction. Today is the first day of the year, and we have started with the good deeds, and that's the Netta babies, as we expressed before. Pakistan Association Lira always try to do such activities where we can motivate, we can help, and this help is also, as we are Muslims, mostly Pakistani population who stays in Lira, we are Muslims, and it is sunnah for our Prophet. In Quran, our Prophet says that the person who takes care of orphans, those children who doesn't have parents, the person who takes care of them, in the day of judgment, I will be near to him. So it's a very big reward for us as a Pakistani community. We are doing these things in second times here. And inshallah, we shall continue. We shall not stop. Always we try whatever we have. This is a very big, good example for other communities and others, businessmen around, that the little we have, we can also support the other people with it. It is very possible. We can do with a little what we can get. A small drop can make a ocean. Our little efforts. Pakistani community is not a very big community in Lira. We are like 40 to 50 in numbers. So if we 40 to 50 members can try and do some things. Why not others communities? Why not others businessmen, which are big numbers here? They can also do small if they want to do it. So my request to all business people around, my other communities, others, foreigners, also try to do some social activities around where you're staying. so we can be fit with these communities, and people should know that we came from where and what is our status here. So I like to thank Madam, how she is keeping Madam Francis, how she is keeping these children.